on your union voice.
The struggle, we're saying about our children. We're saying that the struggle is about our children. I am a single mother. And I want the government to know what it's like to have three children. And they cannot provide for them. I can't even rent a place. I have to have two of my children living with my parents. And I think it's time that we give this problem a name, a face for the nation to see.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Because
they say, what are you going to convince somebody to stay home from work and come out and support this struggle? I am willing to take my children to bring them out of the coming up. To provide for them to ensure that they don't come out to be bandits and robbers. Everybody else is able to send their children to college. I can't do that. A lot of us can't do that with what we made. And very serious. Put a face on our struggle with our children. This is who we are fighting for their future, to make our ends meet and not just to pull it, and that we can't make it. If any way the ends meet, I know about it.
Yeah,
I know about putting my things when I go back to the street. It affects me seriously.
Well, yeah.
And I'm going to